There was no slip up by promotion chasing Walsall at Underhill, but they had to come from behind. Stuart Ryder cancelled out Barnett's early lead. Kevin Wilson then connected with Scott Houghton's cross to give Walsall a 2-1 advantage. Wilson then turned provider, allowing prolific scorer Carl Lightbourne to put the game beyond their hosts. Hereford Mansfield ended in stalemates. Preston's